What up, my dogs? I'm P60 Bad, and we have a very special, not special, important video today. This might help you out a lot, or you might know this, but these two things are the things you should really consider doing when building your budget PC. And those two things are, first of all, you know, being patient is extremely important, especially when looking for power supplies. You can go on EVGA's midweek Madness sale, I think that's what it's called. Yeah, every Wednesday they have a crazy sale where a lot of the stuff is free. You can get power supplies cheap and graphics cards. So be patient, and if you're using eBay, wait for listing and do all of that. Now, the second thing you should consider doing, this is very important, research. This is very important especially when you're trying to upgrade an older system and turn it into a gaming PC. You should know if you shouldn't use a PC that's too old, because some of those PCs don't have, they have a PCI slot, not a PCIe slot, so you can't put in a graphics card in there. You know, there are a lot of things, and you know, sometimes if you're trying to use a GT 1030 on your old system, it might not work because your PCIe slot might not generate enough power. So research, you can watch videos on stuff like that. You can watch Tech by Matt, Zex Tech Turf, UFD Tech, and I'm gaming. There are a lot of them. Just do your research and be patient. Those are the two most important things you should do when building your budget PC. Those are incredibly important. Don't rush it, man. And you know, you should take it slow. For example, if you don't want to buy a power supply, buy it, because this is gonna be worth it, even though it takes you a longer time to finish your PC. I mean, there are other ways to game. You could maybe have an old console, or you can game on your phone, use emulator, play games on your friend's console. You know, there's stuff like that you could do while waiting for your parts or saving up money for your build. So yeah, that's basically all I have to say about these two things. Remember, be patient and do your research. That's incredibly important. And